come see what's left of my wares. See you around.
What do you want?
Thank you. See anything you like?
Iron well spent.
I'll give you a good price on what I've got left. Iron well spent.
Broken down? Goodbye.
You're back. Is there anything I can help you with? Oh, that paltry stuff? Busy work. Speak with my apprentice. She handles the menial labor.
Thank you.
Goodbye, for now.
Come see what's left of my wares. See you around.
Any luck tracking down the Warden? Do not underestimate the Warden. He was a cruel man. Being possessed likely did little to improve his disposition.
Thank you. tinkering is my specialty.
Move along. I'm here. Is it finished? Is the Warden dead? The Warden's defeat is a great victory for us, nay, for all of humankind. But there are many more ethereals out there, some much more powerful than Krieg. Perhaps more disturbing, though, there are those of our own kind who would see us dead to take what little we have, or just for the pleasure of killing. Among the innocent who passed through this prison on their way to Krieg's lab were many violent criminals, murderers, and worse. Many of them escaped to the northwest after the grim dawn, forming into ruthless gangs who prey upon drifters still traveling the roads. Since a river separates us and them, they have not been a problem thus far. Except we need farmers to get back to the business of growing food before we all starve to death. The farmland that supplied this region is to the northwest, and we need to secure a hold there. Mornay recently returned from Old Arcovia to the northwest and can give you details on the outlaw situation and what needs to be done. I realize that you have been through much in recent days, but we cannot rest just yet. So you must be the kid that's causing a stir in my absence. You've done good by dispatching Krieg. I knew that man in life. I dread to think of what he had become as an ethereal. Aye, an old mess has come back to finally bite us right in the ass. The river's kept them at bay for now, what with the broken bridge. It seems the bastards have garnered a taste for the one hole in the world they were once so eager to escape. I'm not going to beat around the bush. We're at war, and if we don't take the fight to them, they will surely bring it to us. I'd much rather fight on my own terms, wouldn't you? Before we do anything, we'll need to get that bridge repaired. Got men ready to do the work and some scrap to get you started. Just need to provide the remaining raw materials. Once that's all finished, I need you to enter the Arcovian foothills and show those bastards we're not a prize for the taking. Last I saw of them, they were mobilizing for something big across the river. Why don't you head on over there and introduce yourself?
Let's take a look, shall we? Be safe out there.
You're back! Is there anything I can help you with?
See anything you like? Put it to good use.
Got something you need stashed?